guess his foot's okay.
He has it. He'll drive. He'll score.
Wow. What a sequence.
He can tie the game with the line.
Elevation. He smothers it. And he's the first one out in the passing lane. What a great block.
Jordan, but Dudley is there. 6-0 run, alley-oop. Griffin with an incredible one-handed slam.
Watch the pass. Just a great catch, and then I'm sending it down. He's up so high that he can just take a look and look the power of the dunk.
Green will defend to Griffin. The shot comes off of the drive and the creation of the two.
Standard off the backboard and dropped in.
How about that move by Blake Griffin? A 360 layup with the offhand. He's got 13 points here in the third.
Now this is just a great move.
And here come the Clippers. Paul! Griffin from Chris Paul. Timeout called by the Lakers.
The Clippers get the ball. Ranger for three. In.
Oh, no jam by Blake Griffin. The Flying Lion.
91-84.
Look at this follow by Blake. And his head's at the rim.
He's behind the back. And here Blake leaks out.
Look out!
For Griffin.
The two.
Off the window to Blake. Stolen by DeAndre Jordan, and here we go again. The left.
Again, are you kidding me?
The kids are having fun. The players are having fun. And the broadcasters are having fun. Griffin looks. Gets it back. Slam dunk!
What a play over Humphrey! Welcome to my poster! His hand never touches the rim.
And Humphrey wants to go and hide somewhere.